dragons. Alright, so the very first thing we're going to do, ultimately we'll be facing each other, but just to teach everybody, really straightforward, we're going to do a four. So you're going to kick with your right foot, and then do a grapevine. So, right, left, right. Then kick with your left foot, kick, left, right, left. Then go straight into a jazz square, right, left, right, left, and paddle turns around yourself. One, two, three, four. Now, the next part of our dance, you're going to just do a little kick with your heel, heel, and some camel walks, just two. Then kick with your left, kick with your right, two more camel walks. And then after we do that, we're going to trade places. Only trade places on the parts of the song where it's got a break. It's pretty natural to feel like you trade spots the first time, don't do it the second time. It's pretty straightforward. So we'll show it to you with music now.
I was just a kid. My dad told me when it comes to football in Texas, there's only one team. They play down in Austin. Saturdays in the fall at Darrell K. Royal, 100,000 strong. And as I grew, so did my pride for the thunder of Old Smoky and singing Texas fight for Beaver and the boys. Down there on the field, come on, hook 'em horns, I know you will. And I see Vince Young run for the roses, watch Ricky and Earl strike them Heisman poses. I've witnessed the battle for that old Red River, and I've crossed back over most times as a winner. I'm one of the chosen whose blood runs bright.